Brazilian President Luiz Inácio Lula da Silva arrives in Riyadh, Saudi Arabia. During his visit, Lula is expected to seek Saudi investments in planned projects in Brazil. The United Nations Security Council condemns North Korea's launch last week of what the North claimed was a military spy satellite. Russian media say a court has extended the detention of American reporter Evan Gershkovich to January 30th. And in the American state of Georgia, memorial services begin for former U.S. First Lady Rosalynn Carter. Former President Jimmy Carter attended.